Come along with you, ladies. Mm-hmm. The next category is wellness. So this is a finger labyrinth. Have you guys seen these before?
Okay,
Jenna, start in one spot and just start tracing the labyrinth, okay? It's supposed to promote relaxation. You guys were talking earlier about being on the plane and how you fall asleep. This would be a great thing that you can just start to do to relax. It's supposed to ease tension and promote an anxiety-free life. It's great for kids.
It's kind of interesting.
I was going to say, it's a good idea for kids. If they're having a tantrum, you're just like, put your finger
there and focus.
Visualize. Okay,
I like that.
I think these are good for our children.
And these other two.